Dear students, trigonometric ratios, objective class is going on. Trigonometric ratios, objective level 2 is going on. Level 2 class work. Until yesterday, 20 sums were discussed. 21 now. 20. 21 completed. Now 22nd question. Read the 22nd question. I think cos x equal to tan y, that one. Cos x equal to tan y. Right, like it's given. Given cos x is equal to tan y. Next step, you write tan z is equal to cot y. Tan z is equal to cot y. Next step, cot z is equal to tan x. You see the material is given reverse. Cos x equal to tan y is given, cot y equal to tan z is given. But a change like this, because if we multiply all terms, tan y into cot y becomes 1. Tan z into cot z becomes 1. Then easily you can get the sum. Now let this is first equation, this is second equation, this is third equation. Now 1 into 2 into 3. Cos x into tan z into cot z. Cos x into tan z into cot z is equal to tan y into cot y into tan x. Tan z into cot z formula 1. Because cot z equal to 1 by tan theta, this is also 1. So, we got the value as cos x equal to tan x, what we asked. Then, find sin x. This is the relation we is asking about to find sin x. Now, cos x is equal to, this can be understood as sin x by cos x. So, take cross multiplication, cos square x equal to sin x. That implies this cos square can be understood as the formula 1 minus sin square x, 1 minus sin square x equal to sin x. Write in the quadratic equation term, minus sin square x taken this side, sin square x plus sin x minus 1 equal to 0. If factors are not there, then sin x formula, this is the quadratic equation in sin x. For the quadratic equation formula, to calculate x minus b plus r minus root b square minus 4ac by 2a. We have idea minus b plus r minus. So minus 1 here plus r minus root of b square meaning 1 square 1 minus 4 into 1 into minus 1 becomes plus 4, 4 by 2. Sin x is equal to plus r minus is 0. Simply take plus. Minus e did not give any options. So minus 1 plus root 5 by 2. That is, he given us the option root 5 minus 1 by 2. Root 5 minus 1 by 2. It is the fourth option. Sin theta plus C is only sin theta plus cos theta equal to P. Sin theta plus cos theta is equal to P. This is 23rd question for you. Sin theta plus cos theta is equal to P and sin cube theta plus cos cube theta is equal to P. Sin cube theta plus cos theta. Sin theta plus cos theta is equal to P. And sin cube theta plus cos cube theta is equal to q. Twenty third question for you. Sin theta plus cos theta equal to p. The value of sin cube theta plus cos cube theta equal to q. Then, read.
B square minus
3 into 3 square minus 3. Sine cos both are there. Better to calculate using shortcut. Put theta is equal to 45. You can put 90 or 0. But if you are putting 9, 0 will be here 0. Answer you cannot calculate. That is better to take theta equal to 45. So theta is equal to 45. Substitute here P is equal to sine 45 1 by root 2. Cos 45 1 by root 2. 1 by root 2 plus 1 by root 2 becomes 2 by root 2. 2 by root 2 becomes root 2. So Q is equal to here 1 by 2 root 2. This one. 1 by 2 root 2 plus 1 by 2 root 2. Because 1 by root 2 whole cube. 1 by root 2 whole cube becomes 1 by 2 root 2. This can be understand 2 by 2 root 2. It is becoming as 1 by root 2. Became 1 by root 2. Then P into now he is asking P into P square minus 3. Now P into P square minus 3 can be understand as P being root 2 root 2 into 2 minus 3. That is equal to minus 3. Minus 2q option is there. See students, minus 2q option is there. Option 4. Verifying option 4. Minus 2. Because q we got here 1 by root 2. Minus 2q meaning minus 2 into 1 by root. This root 2 will be dividing into root 2 times. That is equal to minus 2. Verified fourth option. 0 less than the term 81 power sin square x. 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 5. 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 5. 81 power sin square x plus 81 power cos square x. 81 power sin square x plus 81 power cos square x equal to 30. Let them raise what is the value of x. So better to verify options. First option is 5 by 6 or not. Verify with the options. 5 by 6 meaning 30 degrees. So 81 power you write here sin square 30 degrees. Plus 81 power you write here cos square 30 degrees. We will get 30. If we are getting 30, it is right option. Otherwise it is wrong option. So what is the value of sin square 30? Sin 30 meaning 1 by 2, 1 by 2 whole square becomes 1 by 4. 81 power 1 by 4 plus 81 power this is 3 by 4. Because cos 30 value root 3 by 2, root 3 by 2 whole square 3 by 4. 81 we can understand as 3 power 4. 3 power 4 power 1 by 4. This is also 3 power 4. Power 3 by 4. 4, 4 get cancelled, 4, 4 get cancelled. 3 plus 3 cube. 3 cube meaning 27. 27 plus 3 equal to 30. So 30 we got. Verified first option. Read next question. 26 for you. 25. Read cosec square theta. That means cosec square theta is equal to square. cosec square alpha. Cosec square alpha is equal to 4xy by x square plus y square whole square. X plus y whole. 4xy by x plus y whole square. Xy not equal to 0, it's okay. Because 0 by 0 is not possible. That is why he given the condition. According to option, first option you read possible or impossible. Possible for x is equal to y. Simply verifying options. Put x is equal to y in line. So it is becoming cosec square alpha is equal to 4x square by y. Substitute x is equal to y. So replace x instead of y. 4x square by x plus x whole square. X plus x whole square becomes 2x whole square, 4x square, that is equal to 1. So cosecant square alpha, cosecant square alpha equal to 1, meaning alpha is equal to 90 degrees square. Yes, it is possible. Value exists. Now read second option. Impossible for x is equal to y. Whenever it is possible, impossible is wrong answer. Third option you read possible. X equal to minus is not possible because whenever x equal to minus is there, x minus x in denominator. Infinity should not be. Next you read not possible. Already possible one. That is the only first option. Already we given that x not equal to 0, denominator should not equal to 0. That is why we should not consider about third option. Last question in my book, 26th one. A sin theta plus B cos theta is equal to C. A sin theta plus B cos theta is equal to C. Then the value of A minus B tan theta, then A minus B tan theta whole by the term B plus A tan. B plus A tan. Now, here only can write students A minus. This can be understood as B sin theta by cos theta. Tan theta can be written as sin theta by cos theta. This also can be understood as sin theta by cos theta. Take LCM. Next step you can write as A cos theta minus B sin theta whole by B cos theta plus A sin theta. I said the synopsis. I said proof also. First day class that this is plus or minus root of C square minus of A square plus B square. Or A square plus B square minus C square. Yeah, after we got already. The formula is that in synopsis is called A square plus B square minus C square. First day, this is the formula you can see the notebook. By, so this one became as root of A square plus B square minus C square by this is nothing but B cos theta plus A cos theta plus A sin theta plus B cos theta plus C. Simply see the option. First one. Understood first one, B square minus C square plus A square B. Completed or not, or remaining sums are then in the material. So, in our material, 30% is given students. Where we got in the material, I don't think it's a problem. I said it again, we cast it again, 1 plus cast it again, sign it again. Well, mix sum we did not discuss any mix. It's very, very important. boys, can you say A is equal to A is equal to psi 1 degree, B is equal to psi 1, which is great. Sine 1 meaning 57 degrees is 60 minutes, approximately equal to 60 minutes. Approximately equal to 60 minutes. Sine 60 value root 3 by 2. Root 3 by 2 value 1.732 by 2, it becomes 0.866. Sine 1 degree means it is approximately 0. So 0 is less than 0.8. So here option A less than B. Already he given the option A less than B, I think, in our material. This question is there good. Sine 1 degree, this question is there. Sine which is less? In your material it is not. In this one only sine 1 degree is less. If you have 7 is there. 7 in your mark. 7 is here. You see the question and give work. 7th question. Extra question, great. This is a question. Question number 27. Which is great. Simply A less than B you can do. 7th one, read the question, girl, Huma, cosec A plus cosecant A is equal to 4B plus 1 by 16 B, comma, find cosecant A plus cot A. This is 27th question. This is 28th question. Okay, today this is last question. Did you remember the word? Read the options. P like this. First option.
A
to P. R is there? No. Second option.
1 by 8
to P. Third option.
Minus 8 P or 1 by 8 P.
Minus 8 P or 1 by 8 P.
Fourth option. 8 P or 1 by 8
P. 8 P or 1 by 8 P. Did you remember the formula of cot A? Yes. Root of cosecant square A minus 1. If not remember now, you make it remember. Cot A is equal to formula root of cosecant square minus 1. So you can understand this one as cot A is equal to that to mod, because plus or minus chance is there. Cot A is equal to, this is the cosecant A. Now apply here. 4p plus 1 by 16p total whole square minus 1. This can be understood as root of 4p plus 1 by 16p. 4p plus 1 by 16p minus 4 into 4p into 1 by 16p. So why did you create like this? 4 for the 16, 16 get cancelled. 1 I have created like this because this is whole square. Why did you create like this? You can ask the question. During the formula A plus B whole square minus 4AB, regarding this A plus B whole square minus 4AB formula, I written like this. What is the formula of A plus B whole square minus 4AB? A minus B whole square. This is the A minus B whole square. So now it is becoming as root of 4p minus 1 by 4p whole square. 4p minus 1 by 4p whole square. You can put mod. Next step it is becoming as plus case, minus case separately. So plus or minus 1 by p. Plus or minus 4p minus 1 by 4p. Now cosec A plus cot A you need. Now he is asking that cosecant A plus cot A, the value of cosecant A, whatever the value given directly, you write 4p plus 1 by 16p. Here this is not 4p, not 4p. This is 1 by 16. This is also 1 by 16. Now plus case I am taking. Plus case meaning direct case 4p plus 1 by 16p. This one get cancelled. 4p plus 4p, we got 8b. How many options are there for 8b? Either this or this. But our case is there because minus case is also. next to second, this is the first case, this is second case. So minus to take 1 by 4b plus 1 by 16b, it becomes reverse symbol, minus becomes plus, plus becomes minus. Minus 4b minus of minus plus 4b, 4b get cancelled. 1 by 16 plus 1 by 16 becomes 2 by 16. 2 by 16 meaning 1 by 8. 1 by 8. This is the work for you. Second year plus 10. Level 3, how many sums are there you see in your material? Minor? 20. Okay students, this one you do homework. Now level 3, level 2 class was completed, level 2 homework you should do. Now level 3, trigonometric ratios, level 3. Level 3 and level 4 are approximately advanced model, but here only his single option given. If you given the same question, answer as are two options or multi options, it is considered as advanced question. First question, until 15% your material and my material is okay. Let us start from first question onwards. Write the first question, tan square alpha is equal to 1 minus p square. Then what is the value of secant alpha plus tan cube alpha into cosecant alpha? First one, given value tan square alpha is equal to 1 minus p square. Tan square alpha equal to 1 minus p square. Find secant alpha plus tan cube alpha plus into secant alpha plus tan cube alpha into cosecant alpha. Better to write like this, tan alpha equal to root 1 minus p square, whenever tan square alpha equal to 1 minus p square. Secant alpha can be understood as the formula root of 1 plus tan square alpha. No doubt, right? This can be understood as tan cube alpha into this is 1 by sin alpha. Secant alpha meaning 1 by cos alpha. So 1 by sin alpha over the tan square alpha. Let us draw a diagram. Whenever we take 1 by sin, sin 6, sin into secant, how much spreads? Sin into secant. Sin by cos of tan. Some easy. Let us calculate easy. Simply leave this as secant alpha. Plus this is tan cube alpha by sin alpha. So that is equal to sin into taken LCM, sin alpha into secant alpha plus tan cube alpha whole by sin alpha. Sin alpha into secant alpha whole by sin alpha taken LCM. Sin alpha into secant alpha meaning tan alpha, because sin by cos tan alpha plus tan cube alpha. Tan alpha plus tan cube alpha by sin alpha. So take tan alpha as LCM. So it is 1 plus tan square alpha by sin alpha. You see this one is cosec alpha. Question cosec alpha. Yeah, tan cube alpha plus cosec alpha. That is equal to tan alpha into 1 plus tan square alpha. 1 plus tan square alpha meaning secant square alpha into cosecant alpha. We have to write here by 1. Tan meaning opposite by adjacent. Yeah, if you write part by part, what it will not do. Can you say, can you understand this is root of 2 minus b square, this is here, this is b, this is tan meaning opposite by adjacent. Root 1 minus b square b 1, this is the hypotenuse. Here you can understand alpha. Hypotenuse square equal to sum of the squares of other two sides, 1 minus b square plus 1 becomes 2 minus b square over 1. Now apply here. So what we need, secant alpha and cosecant alpha also. What is tan alpha? Tan alpha into 1 plus tan square alpha into sin alpha. Here only we can calculate. What is the value of sin alpha? Here cosec alpha directly we can write. Cosecant alpha meaning root of 2 minus b square by 1. Because hypotenuse by opposite. Root of 2 minus b square by 1 minus b square. Apply here. Here apply the value. What is the value of tan alpha? Root of 1 minus b square into 1 plus tan square alpha. 1 plus 1 minus b square into cosecant alpha. So write like this. 2 minus b square whole by root of 1 minus b square. Root of 1 minus b square get cancelled. This is 1 plus 1, 2 minus b square. Where you got out? 2 minus b square. 2 minus b square into, this can be understood as 2 minus b square power 1 by 2. So this is power 1. If the bases are equal while multiplying, we can add power a power m into n formula, a power m plus n. So this is 1 plus 1 by 2 becomes 3 by 2. So 2 minus b square, 2 minus b square whole power 3. 2 minus b square whole power 3.
Second one, pi by 2 less than alpha.
Pi by 2 less than alpha less than pi, that includes root of 1 minus cos alpha. Root of 1 minus cos alpha by 1 plus cos alpha plus root of 1 plus cos alpha. Root of 1 plus cos alpha by 1 minus cos alpha. Take LCM. This term, this term, this term, this term. You can write directly that this becomes 1 minus cos alpha plus 1 plus cos alpha whole by root of 1 minus cos square alpha. Could you able to understand? Root 1 minus cos alpha into root 1 minus cos alpha, root 10 square will be getting the answer. In the similar way, this is a plus b into a minus b cancel, root of a square, minus cos alpha plus cos alpha dot cancel, 2 by root 1 minus cos square alpha meaning sin alpha, because 1 minus cos square alpha means sin square alpha, it is right like this, 2 by mod sin alpha. So why did we write mod? Maybe plus or minus, according to the theory of the angle mentioning in the quadrants. Here, angle mentioned in second quadrant. Because pi by 2 less than alpha less than pi meaning 90 plus 180 minus. Second quadrant, in second quadrant, cosec theta is, this is 2 by sine meaning 2 cosec. Cosec is positive. So simply write 2 cosec. If it is in third quadrant or fourth quadrant, you should write minus 2 cosec. Simply write from directly 2 cosec. 2 cosec alpha. Third one. Sin beta is a geometric mean. This is main question. Sin beta is geometric mean of sin alpha and cos alpha. Sin beta is geometric mean of sin alpha comma cos alpha. Then cos alpha minus sin alpha whole square minus 2 cos square beta. Then you should calculate the value sin alpha minus cos alpha whole square minus 2 cos square beta. Sin alpha minus cos alpha whole square minus 2 cos square beta. Did you remember the condition of GP? Would you remember the same? Yes, B square is equal to AC. B square equal to AC. If ABC or GP, B square equal to AC. So that implies B meaning here middle term. Already is discussing with us, sin theta is the GM of sin alpha and cos alpha. So you can write sin square beta is equal to sin alpha cos alpha. Simply get it first equation. Now calculate this one. Sin alpha. Again, you can write students. Here I am writing. Multiplying with two both sides. So 2 sin square beta is equal to 2 sin alpha cos alpha. Let this is the first equation. This first equation will be used here. Now directly this one I am expanding. Sin alpha minus cos alpha whole square, like a plus b whole square, we write a minus b whole square concept. Sin square alpha plus cos square alpha minus 2 sin alpha cos alpha minus 2 cos square beta. Sin square alpha plus cos square alpha becomes 1 minus 2. Students, I said here, instead of 2 sin alpha cos alpha, you can substitute the value 2 sin square beta. Now right here, 2 sin square beta minus 2 cos square beta. That is equal to 1 minus 2, you can take common. Directly also you can write the dollar. 2 into sin square beta plus cos square beta is becoming 1 minus 2, the answer is minus 1. if sine square theta is equal to x square plus y square plus 1 by 2x, then x must be, then x must be. If sine square theta is equal to x square plus y square plus 1 by 2x, of course x is not equal to 0. If option 0 is given, it is wrong. 0 given now. 0, you should not give answer. Range of sine square theta we can give. Range of sine square theta is equal to 0, comma 1. Sir, why you are saying like that, sir? In the concept of graphs, we have discussed that minus 1 less than or equal to sine theta less than or equal to 1. Yesterday also I said range of sine theta and cos theta is minimum minus 1, maximum 1. If we square both sides, it becomes minus 1 whole square becomes 1. No, this is also 1. Sir, 1 less than 1, it is 1. Because between minus 1 and 1, middle 0 is there. Because every square is positive or 0. Every square of is greater than or equal to 0. Try to understand what I am saying. Minus 3 whole square is 9, not minus 3. Minus 4 whole square is 16, not minus 16. 0 whole square is 0. So every square, here after you should remember the formula, every square is greater than or equal to 0. Every square greater than or equal to 0. Sir, in case of what, when it becomes 0, sir, if x is 0, then only x can be 0. If x is any even, you take minus 1 crore, it becomes 1 crore whole square plus. So minimum value 0 and maximum value 1 for sine square theta. So write like this. 0 less than or equal to this one. 0 less than or equal to x square plus y square plus 1 by 2x less than or equal to 1. So 0 less than or equal to, take cross multiplication. Take cross multiplication, this 2x became this side, x square plus y square, x square plus y square plus 1 less than or equal to 2x. Now of course this is 0, every square is greater than or equal to 0, right, like this. This take this 2x taken this side, x square plus 2x plus y square plus 1 less than or equal to 0. Next you write, students, x square, x minus 1 whole square like this, x minus 1 whole square plus y square less than or equal to 0. Just I said that every square greater than or equal to 0. There is no less than 0. There is no question of less than. Since you can write every square, since every square greater than or equal to 0, the sine square theta range is minimum 0, maximum 1. Minimum only you take. So if it is 0, so if it is 0, I think y is equal to 0. Y is equal to 0. Put x is equal to 1. Put x, it is 0. That's all. So minimum value is 0. Option is there, x is equal to 1. X must be, he said 1, because x should not 0, because whenever you are putting 0 here, denominator becomes 0, it is absolutely wrong. So therefore, x is equal to 1. That's all. You can get it out, sir. Y equal to 0, no need. Below 1, we can get any value. It is not absolutely 0, 0.1, 0.2, anything. 1 also you can get. Less than, but according to our condition, less than 0, we got. So less than 0 is absolutely wrong. So that is equal to 0 only. So y equal to 0, x equal to 1. Ordered pair is y equal to 0, x equal to 1 according to your condition. Now, fifth question. Good question. This is IMP question. Read fifth question. Sine x plus
sine square
plus
plus.
This is not sine,
right? Sine x
plus
sine square
x. Is it another plus? Another plus.
Sine
2x. Is it equal to
1?
Okay. Show that the find.
Find the cos 6x.
Cos power 6x.
Yes.
Cos power 6x.
Minus cos power
4x. Minus cos power
4x.
Okay.
Plus 8 cos
sin x plus sin square x plus sin cube x is equal to 1. Yeah, carry clear the value of cos 4 6 is minus 4 cos 4 4 x plus 8 cos 6. Solution of fifth equation, fifth question. Given, right? Given value sin x plus sin cube x. Sin x plus sin cube x. If sin square x taken as is equal to 1 minus sin square. If we take common here, asking about everyone cos x terms. So sin x plus 1 plus sin square x is equal to this is cos square x. This is cos square x. Next, sin x into this can be understood as 1 plus 1 minus cos square x is equal to cos square x. I am changing the sin x into cos because he has to put all cos terms. Now, sin x into 2 minus cos square x is equal to cos square x. This, okay, squaring both sides. Squaring both sides. Now it becomes sin square x into 2 minus cos square x total whole square is equal to cos power 4 x. Now sin square x can be written as 1 minus cos square x. This is 2. So expand this one. According to a minus b whole square formula. 4 minus 4 cos square x plus cos power 4 x is equal to cos power 4 x. Now multiply everything. 1 4 are 4 like this. 4 minus 4 cos square x plus cos power 4 x minus 4 cos square x minus 4 cos square x minus of minus plus 4 cos power 4 x. Next, minus cos power 6x is equal to cos power 4x. This is side plus and this side plus get cancelled. Whenever you are taking this term, it becomes minus. Now, we do one thing. Simply 4 number is there now. Keep a side. The 4 number keep a side and all terms taken the side. This minus is there, friends. Minus becomes plus here. Cos power 6 minus. This plus 4 is there, no? Taking its side, it becomes minus 4 cos power 4x. Here, minus 4 cos square x and minus 4 cos square x becomes minus 8 cos square x. Taking this side, it becomes 8 cos square x. We got this value. So, answer is 4, you see. Answer is 4.
Are you getting it? Eighth, sixth, sixth. Read question. Find it.
A sine power 12 theta.
B sin power 10 theta
plus C sin power 8 theta
C sin power 8 theta
plus D sin power 6 theta is equal to 1. Then find the value of A plus C equal to
8. Find
B plus C.
B plus C by A plus D. B plus C by A plus D. B plus C by A plus D. b plus c by a plus given cos theta is equal to 1 minus cos square. This cos theta taken the same. Therefore, cos theta is equal to sin square theta. Cos theta is equal to sin square theta. It is sin. And if we square both sides, means cos square theta is equal to sin power 4 theta.
Understood.
Cos square theta is equal to sin power 4 theta. Now, the logical thinking I am writing that sin power 4 theta plus sin square theta. Simply I am writing. Sin power 4 theta value how much here? Cos square theta. That's all. So, this is cos square theta. Plus, don't write here as cos theta. Simply here sin square theta. Now you can understand. Sin power 4 theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. Sin power 4. Because cos square theta plus sin square theta only, that is 1. Now cube in both sides. Sir, why did you not write cos theta, sir? You will not get the formula and you will not get sin terms. According to the question, each and every term given in the terms of sin only, not cos. That is why you should consider in terms of sin. Sir, why you are taking cube in both sides, sir? More than 12? We know and 12 is there. That is why you should take the formula of cubing both sides. We do remember the formula of a plus b equal to b
plus c
a b plus
b plus c plus b plus c plus
b. Okay, I will say like this: a cube plus 3 a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. This is the a plus b cube. Your method only, if not take common, that implies right like this. This is sin power 4 theta a cube whole power 3 plus 3a square b. So 3 sin power 4 theta whole square into b, meaning sin square theta here. Plus 3ab square. So this is sin power 4 theta into sin square theta whole square. This is 3ab square concept plus b cube. So sin square theta whole cube is equal to 1. That implies sin power 12 theta plus d into this is 3. 3 into sin power 8 into 2. This becomes sin power 10 theta plus 3 into sin power 4 plus 4 becomes sin power 8 theta half. This is power 8. Plus this is sin square whole cube 6. It becomes 6 theta. Sin power 6 theta is equal to 1. So whatever the value is given instead of other than AB, we got the value. So therefore, what is the value of A here? A is equal to 1. B is equal to 3. C is equal to also 3. B is equal to 1. Now find. We should calculate the value B plus C by A plus D. What is the value of B plus C here? 3 plus D by 1 plus 1. 6 by 2. Answer is 3. Today, last question is 7. We say x is equal to 2. We say x is equal to b cos x is equal to c tan x. We say x is equal to b cos x is equal to 2 c tan x by 1 minus tan square x, and then a square minus b square whole square is equal to kc square k c square into a square plus b square. That implies what is the value of k? Students, if you are taking 90, tan 90 is infinity, is wrong. If you are taking 45, 1 minus tan 40 is 0. So better to take 30. Put theta is equal to 30 degrees and substitute everything, you will get the answer easily. Otherwise, it becomes lengthy question. Put theta meaning here, x is equal to 30 degrees. What is the value of sin 30?
1 by 2.
Right here, this is a by 2. A by 2 is equal to cos 30 value root 3 by 2. A by 2 is equal to b root 3 by 2 is equal to 2c into here this is 1 by root 3 by 1 minus 1 by 3. Total you take as lambda. Why you should we consider as lambda? Each and every one are equal. Whenever three terms or two terms are equal, we can say that they are in proportion. There exists a proportional constant lambda. Simply we thought lambda. A by 2 is equal to b root 3 by 2 is equal to this is 2c by root 3 into take LCM here whole by 3 minus 1, 2 by 3. So this is 3 by 2 is equal to lambda. 2 to get cancelled. So write like this. This is a by 2 is equal to b root 3 by 2 is equal to c. This root 3 will be dividing root 3 times c into root 3. By 2 is not there, simply multiplying and dividing lambda. Everything is 2, 2, 2, like that I maintain. Simply created 2, 2, 2. So a is equal to lambda. A is equal to lambda. A is equal to lambda, comma b root 3 is equal to lambda, comma 2c root 3 is equal to lambda. So a is equal to lambda, b is equal to lambda by root 3, c is equal to lambda by 2 root 3. Now each and everything substitute. A square minus b square becomes lambda square minus lambda square by 3, total whole square is equal to k into c square meaning lambda square by 2 root 3 whole square meaning 12 into a square plus b square meaning lambda square plus lambda square by 3. Substitute the values. So here 3 lambda square minus lambda square, 2 lambda square by 3 whole square. 2 lambda square by 3 whole square is equal to k into lambda square by 12 into take LCM 3 lambda square plus lambda square becomes 4 lambda square by 3. Students, this can be understood as 4 lambda power 4 by 9 is equal to k into VR 4 lambda power 4 by 36. 4 lambda power 4 get cancelled, this 9 will be cancelled 4 times. We got 1 is equal to k by 4, 1 is equal to k by 4, therefore k is equal to 4, option is there, k is equal to, let's start. Okay students, 11th resubs have completed some questions today. Let us go ahead to discuss next resubs in next class.